light over dark, you see. Instead of working with just a strong opaque, I can come in first with a translucent, and then I can move from that translucent, you see, to an opaque, and come in with a little stronger white and a little more orange, and pull it right into a more opaque coverage. This, instead of having just a hard edge to change from the opaque to the transparent dark, I'll have kind of a nice movement from this area to this area. And I can come back